Brenda. Also tonight, a little girl with a very big heart. She doesn't want any gifts for her 10th birthday. Instead, Milena's hope for the world is to help those less fortunate. NewsWise Eric Zarnitz is showing us how she's making a difference.
When it comes to the holidays, they say it's better to give than it is to receive. Well, one little lady is taking that to the bank.
And that bank is the food bank. Melina's only 9 years old, and this year's asking for just about everything she can get her hands on for her 10th birthday.
I would ask for food, drinks, and toys, and having beds and homes for the little kids or adults so where they can sleep, and a safe home where they know they'll be safe.
She wants it all.
Yes.
The thing is, everything she's asking for, she wants to give away.
My mamaw and I, we went to the homeless shelter last summer, and I saw kids with no toys, or they only had like a book for a toy, and I just wanted to help them and give them more than they ever had.
So this year, her birthday party has been transformed into a charity. And even though pneumonia forced an emergency room visit last night, Melina wants the charity party to go on.
Well, I said to her, I said, you still want to do this? You know, we don't have to do this. We got donations, we can take them, but we don't have to throw a party. She said, oh, no, I'm throwing my party. This is for the kids. This is not for me, and I'm not going to let them down.
And Mom couldn't be more happy.
I love you.
I'm so proud of her. She's amazing.
What do you want for your birthday?
I just want those kids to feel happy, and that's really all I want.
If you're interested in making a donation, just stop on by. The party starts at 6:30 this Friday at the Real Life Assembly of God Church in Batavia. Reporting from Batavia, Eric Zarnitz, News 5.